self-loathing. Gone in the wind, impressions of felt closing in, like those opposing him. With his nose to the grindstones, the flows begin. Such divine poems are composed within. It's the irony he knows, for he rose in sin out of wedlock. The conception was immaculate, a reflection of imperfection was an accurate description of his infancy. Infinitely cursed on earth to be birthed, the worth of his work was unnoticed. Nevertheless, he keep moving for the movement and will never rest. Forever ill vexed, I dissected all specimens to the skeletons and couldn't find their souls. Lo and behold, the old DDD.O. If you hover the sunshine, the cedar will not grow. I hear that train is coming, it's coming round the bend, but I haven't seen.